Such that a pair of lines which do not intersect at any point are called dashed lines, and the lines which are at 90 degrees to each other are called dashed lines. Here, these are parallel lines. These are in the same plane, but they move ahead, they don't intersect each other. So these two are parallel, these two are parallel. See, perpendicular means these lines. There is a 90 degree angle between these two. They intersect and there is a 90 degree angle. So the correct option is parallel in the first and perpendicular in the second. Remember the options, huh? Because B is also similar, but it's